I just suck those tears right back up. I just flex every muscle loose. It's a myth. We don't cry.
Speaks.
You guys remember Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs too?
Yes.
I was telling the story. You remember when? We were in Michigan. I can't remember where it was. Somewhere up north. And I was asking someone for. I was like, you remember this movie? And I described it, and people started yelling it out. And I heard it wrong, and I said, I went to like kind of corroborate what they were saying, you know? And I go, yeah, that movie, Meaty with a Chance of Cloud Balls. Dude, I lost. I was inconsolable. I was done after that. 20 people got up and just walked out. They were like, it was going to be that kind of show. We're out of here anyway. So I make sure every time I go to say that movie, I really think about it super close. Because it's hilarious. But in that movie, you know, the big muscly black dude, he does that. He starts to cry. And I always have that picture in my head when I do that song. It starts to come and he goes, and the tear literally sucks back into his eye. It freaking kills me, dude. It's so funny. Needless to say, Meaty with a Chance of Cloud Balls is one of my favorite movies. Well, from that place, let's go to a very tender place. The song's called Dear God. Dear God, I've been trying awful hard to make you proud of me. But it seems I hope you know how much I love you. Just a child.